Today was a 430-mile, almost 8-hour drive from Conway, South Carolina to Chesapeake, Virginia. And apart from a couple of rest stops, the only stop I made was at the Wright Brothers National Historical Monument at Kitty Hawk on the Outer Banks. The drive itself was very pleasant, with varying roads and varying scenery. But since the journey was so long, everything has to be speeded up by a factor of 32. The blue marker represents a photograph taken at the National Historical Monument.